Ye ladies and ye gentlemen, I pray you lend an ear while I locate the residence of a lovely charmer fair. The curling of her yellow locks first all my heart away, and her place of habitation is down in Logy Bay. 'Cause on a summer's evening this little place I found, I met her aged father, who did me sore confound, saying, if you address my daughter, I'll send her far away, and she never will return again while you're in Logy Bay. How could you be so cruel as to part me from my love? Her tender heart beats in her breast as constant as a dove. Oh, Venus was no fairer nor the lovely month of May. May heaven above shower down its love on the star of Logy Bay. Was on the very next morning he went to St. John's Town, and engaged for her a passage in a vessel outward bound. He robbed me of my heart's delight and sent her far away, and he left me here downhearted for the star of Logy Bay. Oh, now I'll go a-roaming, I can no longer stay. I'll search the wide world over and every country. I'll search in vain through France and Spain, likewise America, till I will sight my heart's delight, the star of Logy Bay. Now to conclude and finish, the truth to you I'll tell. Between Torbay and Outer Cove, 'tis where my love did dwell. The finest girl ever graced our isle, so everyone did say. May heaven above send down its love on the star of Logy Bay. May the heavens above send down its love on the star of Logy Bay.
Oh, this is the place where the fishermen gather, with oilskins and boats and capelins batten down. All sizes of figures, with squid lines and jiggers, they congregate here on the squid jigging ground. Some are working their jiggers while others are yarning. There's some standing up and there's some lying down. while all kinds of fun jokes and tricks are begun as we wait for the squid and the squid jigging round. There's men from the harbour and men from the Diggle in all kinds of motorboats, green, grey and brown. There's a red-headed Tory out here in the dory, running down squires on the squid jigging round. There's men of all ages and boys in the bargain, there's old Billy Chief and there's young Raymond Brown. Right yonder is Bobby and with them is Nabby, they're John Hardtack and the squid jigging ground. The man with the whiskers is old Jacob Steele, he's a getting well up but he's still pretty sound. Why, Uncle Bob Hawkins wears three pairs of stockings whenever he's out on the squid jigging ground. God bless me, sou'westers, there's Skipper John Chafee, he's the best man at squidding, right here I'll be bound. Hello, what's the row? Why, he's jigging one now, it's the very first squid on the squid jigging ground. Holy smokes, what a bustle, all hands are excited, it's a wonder to me that nobody is drowned. There's a bustle, confusion, a wonderful hustle, they're all jigging squid and the squid jigging ground. There's poor Uncle Billy, his whiskers are spattered with spots of the squid juice that's flying around. One poor little boy got it right in the eye, but they don't give a hang on the squid jigging ground. Says Bobby, the squids are on top of the water, I just got me jigger about 1 fathom down. When the squid in the boat squirted right down his throat, then he's swearing like mad on the squid jigging ground. Now if you ever feel inclined to go squidding, leave your white shirt and collar behind in the town. And if you get cranky without your silk hanky, you'd better steer clear of the squid jigging ground. And if you get cranky without your silk hanky, you'd better steer clear of the squid jigging ground.
He's a Yankee Doodle dandy, a Yankee Doodle do or die, a real live nephew of his Uncle Sam, born on the 4th of July. He's got a Yankee Doodle sweetheart, she's his Yankee Doodle joy. Yankee Doodle came to Iceland just to ride the ponies. He is a Yankee Doodle boy.
Yankee Doodle went to town a-riding on a pony. Stuck a feather in his hat and called it macaroni. Yankee Doodle, keep it up. Yankee Doodle, dandy. Mind the music and the step and with the girls be handy.
Oh, he's a Yankee Doodle dandy. A Yankee Doodle do or die. A real live nephew of his Uncle Sam, born on the 4th of July. He's got a Yankee Doodle sweetheart, she's his Yankee Doodle joy. Yankee Doodle came to Ireland just to ride the ponies. He is a Yankee Doodle.
Yip, yip, Yankee Doodle.
He is a Yankee Doodle boy.
Doodle, doodle.
A light in the window, my darling, she said, as she gazed at the dark, stormy night overhead. A little old girl ran with her. As she placed in the window the tiny red light, her father came home from his work wet and cold, angry and cold. cross, 'cause his fish were not so. And he said that the oil it must do for tonight. So he took from the window the tiny red light. Oh, Father, dear Father, don't take it away. Think of them poor sailors far out on the bay. If he could have seen what had happened that night, that might have been saved by the tiny red light. Next morning came a knock on the door. A sailor stood pointing far out on the shore. Three tiny ships went adrift in the gale. With tears in his eyes told her father the tale. We followed your tiny red light, said the man, till vanished from sight on the rocks our ships ran. Many were drowned on the billows last night. That might have been saved by your tiny red light. That might have been saved by the tiny red light.
And we'll roll her like true Newfoundlanders. We'll rant and we'll roll her on deck and below, until he sees bottom in sight of two soundsters. When straight through the channels the Torbay we'll go. I'm a son of a sea cook and a cook in a trader. I can dance, I can sing, I can reef the main boat. I can handle a jigger and cut a big figure. Whenever I gets in the boat, stand and roam. We'll rant and we'll roar like true Newfoundlanders. We'll rant and we'll roar on the candy low, until he sees bottom inside of two soundsters. When straight through the channels at Oslo we'll go. If the voyage is good, then this fall I will do it. He wants £2.10 for a ring and the priest, and a couple of dollars for clean shirts and collars, and a handful of coppers to make up the feast. We'll rant and we'll roar like true Newfoundlanders. We'll rant and we'll roar on deck and below, until he sees bottom inside of two soundsters. When straight through the channel just as well we'll go. There's a plump little party, her name is Goldsworthy. There's Jan, Gordon, Kitty and Mary to go. There's Clara from Broly and young Martha Foley. But the nicest of all is me girl in Haslow. We'll rant and we'll roar like true Newfoundlanders. We'll rant and we'll roar on deck and below, until he sees bottom inside of two soundsters. When straight through the channels to Torbay we'll go. Now I bought me a house from Catherine Davis, and a £20 bib from Jimmy McGraw. I'll get me a settle and a pot and a kettle, and then I'll be ready for thee, hello! We'll rant and we'll roar right through Newfoundlanders. We'll rant and we'll roar on deck and below, until he sees bottom inside of two soundsters. When straight through the channels to Torbay we'll go. Until he sees bottom inside of two soundsters. When straight through the channels to Torbay we'll go.
the storm clouds gather. Far across the sea, let us swear allegiance to a land that's free. Let us all be grateful for a land so fair as we raise our voices in a solemn prayer. God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with a light from above. From the mountains to the prairie, to the oceans white with foam. God bless America, my home, sweet home. Sing with me this chorus, okay? You know the words.
Of my life.